game it was meant to be played. No, let's say the Wonder Mart. We got any Unite Morphs? That's my computer turn-on sound. Unite Blade Glider. I got all these blades I can get.
Unite Blade Glider.
Cool. Power-up glider, anytime with the wing blade slices, it flies. That's neat.
Cool.
But
you gotta make a triangle.
We got moves.
Formation charge.
Oh, I can just tap the X button. And actually do stuff with the X button. How much is that? 500,000, which I don't have. Command blocks, I have some of those. Oh, that. Look at that. I could buy one of those, I bet.
Item catcher.
Healing guts. Does that tell you completion of a successful Unite Guts? It also decreases the speed by which you... Oh, that's cool. Oh, decreases the speed by which the Unite reveals by half. So it'll give me health, but my refill will be slowed down.
Okay, that's hollow.
Yes. Yes, it is. Yeah, it is. Hero time, like Blade Witch time.
Blade Glitch.
Oh, jeez. Look at these friggin' things.
I'm sure glad I'm not allergic to peanut butter.
Let's do it. Let's buy it.
Let's buy it. Yeah.
Look at mine. I don't know how.
Wonderful Mart.
I love the Wonder Mart. Menu. Items. Custom.
Now,
Unite Charge.
I'm always wondering, how would a society like this ever really work?
Why not? Oh, I can see that. It's on my bottom of the screen. Press jump button just before taking damage. Lethal damage to the non-bat damage. Energy converter. Speed charge.
I mean, like, in realistic, like, I always wonder, kind of, when I'm watching animes, like, is this a world that really could, like, exist? Like,
Roger, oh,
if they had, like, say, magic powers and stuff, or like, the school animes, where it's, like, really, it's, like, would a world, like, be able to survive economically and, like, socially with the things that happen? Like in One Punch Man, I'm pretty sure, realistically, there's like no way that could actually work.
Well, yeah, because that's not real life.
But I'm saying if there were people that had those abilities and, you know, that was all real, I'm just saying like the whole thing of the city being destroyed, I don't think that would work out really. Like, there's nothing you could do. Like, you'd rebuild, but it'd cost a shit ton of money, which no one would have. I'm talking like a realistic, like even superhero movies, where like almost an entire city gets destroyed. It's not like people are gonna be like, yeah, that's fine, that's fine.
I think the whole point of the second movie is that it wasn't fine. Okay, that's good. Oh, no.
I mean, I know, like, Marvel did that one thing where they talked about how there's an actual group of superheroes or a group of people called the cleanup crew where their main job is to rebuild the damages.
Yeah,
right?
It's damage control.
Yeah,
it's not like it's their thing, but it's their thing. It's because they said, hey, we can make money doing this. So they do.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, before when you were thinking of a supervillain team who does that, you were thinking of the Wrecking Crew.
What do you mean?
And there's a video way back when we talked about damage control again.
Mm-hmm.
And you thought they went evil, but I believe, and you mentioned it, and then later I realized you were talking about the Wrecking Crew.
And they just destroy buildings.
Yeah, they're just that. They're villains.
But they specialize in their villainy is destroying, like, buildings, not just...
No, they're just construction themed.
Yeah.
Once again, hitting the wrong button.
Get his feet. His last foot. Jump around him.
No, I don't want this. Oh, well. Boom. Boom.
Yeah, you're firing on
Boom.
Him. Blow up.
That's
the
Pikmin.
Look, it worked.
It's basically just the Pikmin gun.
Yeah, now I have a fist to punch you. Yeah, look at that. That's fine.
Let's see what that was. It's me trying to relearn controls. There it is. I'm not even getting anything for these.
Wonder Police.
They're not even adding. Maybe they are. I don't know. Stop zooming.
No.
Like, seriously. Oh, I just realized I just forgot those people on the freaking burning building.
Mm, yeah, oh, well. You did.
Oh, well. Ray down.
Congratulations, Ryan.
Yeah, well, I did it on you.
You did.
Oh. Come on, we can do. We can do. Whip. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, you can grab him.
Oh.
Looks like it had a little thing on the end of it.
A little hooky hook.
No, like a kind of like a piranha plant esque.
Maybe. Little spikies.
You know what? This could have made a great cup.
Well, too late now.
Well, it still could, but I'm gonna drink it like this. Oh, see, what are you doing right there? You're just destroying the building for no reason.
I forget how to get rid of the fist.
You throw it.
I don't remember how. Whatever. I look a fool. I don't care. I look a fool most of my life anyway.
Why'd you break the... Why'd you do this?
I didn't do this. This isn't me.
You used the sword and you slashed
some
buildings.
Yeah, it just happened at the same time. Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh. It's just a robot. There I go. Meow. That's also a problem sometimes.
Mm. Run.
I don't know how. Am I doing it?
How the they don't fall is beyond me.
It's fine.
Oh.
It's just a big robot.
There you go. You did it.
And I'm still holding it.
Yeah. Wonder sword.
Unite sword. And woo.
Yeah, you still got it. It's so great.
I don't know how.
For the rest of the game, giant fist will come with
Wonders,
us.
Wonders, why do you have a goddamn thing with you?
To prove that we've killed their kind. I'm gonna punch you with your own fist.
I really wish I could get rid of it. I really don't want it anymore.
Why not? Are you punching? Oh, with them. There's gotta be a throw button.
I know, I'm trying to find it.
Are you pressing everything?
I'm pressing everything.
Then it's glitched on.
I don't think it's glitched on. I think I'm just bad with the weapon. I just don't know how to get rid of it because
He's
suck.
Slicing them. Why are you slicing them? Just deal with it, Ryan. It's not going to get in the
way. Because I can't run.
We need to look online.
I might need to.
I'll get the phone.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, just keep playing, man. Just keep playing.
I'm trying to.
I'll save you.
Oh, God. No, it's worth it. I can suck all day.
What? Wait, can you not progress right now with that?
I don't know. I think I got to throw dudes in here, but I can't get in because of the stupid fucking fist.
Okay.
This is being I'm probably cutting this part
101.
Out.
101. No.
How I drop fist good. Don't remember this
item.
Fucking game. Oh, it's been so long, dude. Like literally.
Wait. One second. Drop item.
Yeah. Please and thank you.
Doing it right now. So I picked up an enemy giant glove and I can't drop it for some reason. Have any ideas? I have no idea how to drop enemy items either, but you move faster. You get more. Move the left stick around crazy. Like it'll eventually
drop. Oh, there
it is.
Yep, there it goes. Okay. It's not the most intuitive.
Move the left stick around
this
crazy.
There's times in this game, it's not completely intuitive. I mean, I bet if I was an idiot, it would be, but fuck off.
You just gotta shake your guy a lot.
Yeah, you just gotta freak out.
Oh, maybe I need to lose this. Don't pick it up.
Fuck off.
Just shake it. Oh, God.
Right? Seriously, just shake it.
Shake it. It's right there for you to pick up again. We just made it out of guys?
Yeah, man. We can just do shit now. That's how you do. Children!
Oh, God.
Oh, someone ranked up. My thing's basically on fire now.
Why?
I got those blades on the end. Remember I bought it? I just bought it.
Oh, okay.
It's awesome. Look at me. I'm a beautiful flying blade falcon.
Oh, uh-oh. Well.
Well.
I guess that was supposed to happen.
Yeah, I'm on a dude now. Shit's gonna get crazy. Gagujin!
Warning.
Warning.
Warning. Warning. May be hard.
Oh. Yeah. This is a really good example of good scaling in a game slash series as well. Like already, it started like crazy big and wacky, but it just gets bigger from here on out, pretty much.
Oh, do you have to destroy those bulbs?
I hope so. It would make sense design wise. Oh man,
right? You know how to beat this boss, and you're talking to me like you've never beaten him before.
I mean, you know, eyes. Oh my God, you love it. Oh, cool. Jerk matter.
Yeah, they're jerks. You didn't get that yet?
I got that. Roger.
Bipedal? You mean bipenal?
It's got two penises.
Yeah. Oh, no! Not my face! One's gonna try to crush you.
Ow.
That's what you get.
I can't jump to the other arm yet.
Not yet.
P-Star, what do you want me to do?
Shoot him in the face. Yeah, there you go. Bridge. I don't think that's gonna do much damage. Oh, wow.
I didn't mean to do the hammer, but...
But, damn. Hammer. I'm pretty sure so. Woo!
Oh, well.
Oh no, jump!
Woo!
Oh,
woo! Oh.
Yeah, it's stop time.
Bomb him.
Might as well.
It didn't work anyway, so. Oh.
Oh, no. I can't fire no more.
Oh.
Boom, boom.
Oh.
My arm.
My arm. Oh.
Why would he have a crank on his arm?
Because it's his widget.
There's another robot dude inside him?
Yeah.
Is this Gurren Lagann?
It's not. It might as well be. I mean, scaling-wise, it might as well be.
Ow.
Ouch.
Stop it. Were you doing that?
No, he's like, oh, my arm, it hurts. Look at this guy. He's like, oh, hey, guys. Oh, we got it. Awesome.
Nice. Well, it's a good thing it was a left-handed anyways. You know?
Yeah, man, sure. Hi, Robot.
Is that his name, Robot?
I'm just gonna call him Robot. He had a name, but I don't remember it. Ours.
probably a special base.
And then they said they were coding in stealth coding or something. Oh, pure platinum. Shit.
Nice. Woo!
Wow.
Airbush!
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'm trying to help you people. Stop shouting and stop screaming, you cowards.
Stop
exploding, you cowards.
Oh, God.
Taiku!
That was here the whole time?
Yes. Probably. It's probably easier if I just say yes.
Help.
Yes, I'm helping you. Hang on. It's coming.
No, you don't understand. You have to help me.
Oh, we find a new friend here. Oh, no. Not these
Those
new
are friends.
Friends? No. I wanted a new friend. Not Yuho. How?
How?
Yuho.
Yuga.
Yuho.
Yuho. They Summer sale here. I don't know what that's from. Oh, God. Why are they landing like they're one of you?
They don't care.
Just get in the middle.
Just hit him with a sword. Ride.
Yeah, why not? Take him over. Hey, you got a new wonderful 101 guy.
Did I?
Yeah.
Or did it say rank up? If it's a new guy, it stops you and shows you like last time.
Then it had a guy with a cowboy hat.
Yeah, somehow they rank up. I think you're not always the color guy using the weapon. Because I was once doing one of those zoom in screen sequences, and I was someone else using a weapon. So it's interesting. Oh. Do I get the cutscene because I already have green?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that sucks.
Wait, you would have gotten green here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, there you go.
Well, fuck.
What, was it a really good cutscene?
It's all right. I mean, it introduces the characters.
Well, too bad.
Yeah, that is actually a little too bad. Kind of part of the game.
Well, seeing as you already gotten it, they expect you to know.
I know, but I'm just thinking.
For the people viewing?
Yeah, but.
Well, that's unforeseeable.
Look it on the internet. The internet exists. You've seen it. You're on it. Look it up.
There's probably been a Let's Play of this already, but we don't care.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Well, Died? We made it. Oh. No, we killed it. It's a little disappointing, but oh well. Look, just go on the internet and look it up, people. If you really, really want to see it, you can do that. That's always been an option. Just launch your thing at me. Jelly Jiggler.
It blows up.
Oh, it wants me to catch with a gun.
Yep. Wow.
Yeah. They're playing for keeps today.
Oh. Oh. I feel like I need to do something to offset the taste of chocolate in my mouth.
That's hot.
What do I do? Do I drink milk to offset the chocolate taste it being disgusting?
No, you just don't drink chocolate. Or eat it, for that matter.
Well, it's too late. I already ate it.
Yeah, well, don't eat while you're doing shit.
All right.
This is where things like this start killing me. Probably because I'm a garbage can.
Why can't you jump and do a tombstone pile driver on him?
I don't know. Let's try it. Because we break off.
Okay.
They have shield. I should probably use that big gun.
That you can pick up?
Yeah, probably.
Man!
Yeah, because they're all fucking off screen! Incredibly frustrating. Fine, claws, whatever.
There, no more shield.
Yep, no more shield. Stone metal. Come on. I know you want to do it. Come on. Bring it. Bring it. What are you doing? Fuck you!
Hey, go. Woo! Oh, God.